With Student Preview, you can experience your course exactly as your students do. Use Student Preview to review the course content and validate the course behaviors, such as those that control the availability of course content or require a particular interaction from the student to be triggered. This tutorial will show you how to enter Student Preview mode, exit Student Preview mode, and delete the Preview user account. To enter Student Preview mode, click the Student Preview button available at the top right of every page in your course. This creates a student account called the Preview User account and logs you in as that student enrolled in the current course. You will know you are in Student Preview mode by the presence of the orange Student Preview bar at the top of every page. Student Preview mode is only active in the courses in which you enabled it. You are still an instructor in the rest of Blackboard Learn. However, the same Preview user account will be used when you enter Student Preview mode in more than one course. To exit the Student Preview and return to Instructor mode, click Exit Preview. If you leave the course without exiting from Student Preview, you will return to Student Preview when you return to the course. When you exit the Student Preview, you are prompted to keep or delete the Preview user and all its associated data. As a Preview user, all the data associated with your activity, such as submitted assignments, is captured by Learn. In fact, other students can interact with the Preview user just as if you were another student enrolled in the course. Therefore, it is considered best practice to remove the Preview user and its associated data when you are finished. However, you may select Keep the Preview user and all data if you need to keep the user data to see how a student activity presents itself to you as the instructor. Be sure to remember to go back and remove the Preview user and its associated data when you are finished. Let's review. First, enter Student Preview by clicking the Enter Student Preview icon. Next, test your course behaviors. When you are finished, click Exit Student Preview and delete the Preview user account.